हेलो फ्रेंड्स, अ वार्म वेलकम टू ऑल माय रिस्पेक्टिव व्यूअर्स। टुडे आई एम शेयरिंग अ स्पीच ऑन द ओकेजन ऑफ इंटरनेशनल डे ऑफ फैमिलीज व्हिच इज सेलिब्रेटेड एवरी ईयर ऑन 15th मई। बट बिफोर स्टार्टिंग द स्पीच आई वुड लाइक टू शेयर अ थॉट ऑफ लीजा वीड ऑन फैमिली। What he said about his quote, being a family means you are a part of something very wonderful. It means you will love and be loved for the rest of your life. Now I will start my speech. This day highlights about the value and importance of families in our life. Always, whenever we think about family, a sweet and secure feelings come in our mind. Love is always base of a family, and care is a strong bond which keeps the connection among the member of a family. The main motive is to celebrate is to raise the awareness of individuals' rights in family. Creation of family environment among the parents and children, and recognize the importance of a prosperous family relationship. We must always keep in mind families are the backbone for anybody. There are many victims of broken family relationship. People need to understand that separation and anger is not the solution of any problem. Solution is patience, love, care, and discussion. These are the beautiful keys to keep our family happy and prosperous. Let's talk about the theme of 2021, that is Families and New Technology. This beautiful day, International Day of Families, is a source to attract the attention of policy makers to develop need-based policies to create a perfect, joyful environment and the family level for children this day, also represented by a specific symbol of heart that stretches upwards to forms the roof of a house. The heart is then engraved in a green circle. So on this occasion, let's spend some time with our families by doing a lot of activities. Simple activities like playing indoor games, carom, and organizing family photo. Cook any easy recipe with your children, and also talk about the old is gold memories. And I am sure all these activities will make an unforgettable moment in your life and make relationship strong and healthier. Thank you so much. Stay safe and sound.